A vast expanse of clear, transparent water, which shines like green emerald. This is Gerua River at Katerniya Ghat, Dudhwa Tiger Reserve, one of the cleanest river in the world. It is home to a variety of aquatic life, fishes, turtles, water birds, and most importantly, one of the last surviving populations of Ghariyal and Gangetic Dolphin. Campers boarded a motorboat and started on an amazing-like wild safari. Soon we reached the sand islands. Our heart leaped at the sight of a huge male Ghariyal. He slithered into water with his eyes, an inverted ghada-like structure on the tip of his snout visible. As we sailed ahead, number of baby and mother Ghariyals were basking in the sun with their mouth open. One can even try counting their teeth. A lonesome crocodile was also there. A river lapwing was calling repeatedly, maybe alarmed at our presence. The boat took a turn and moved on the other bank of the river. The cane forest on the banks shimmered in sun. Little turtles basked on the logs. The water this side was still and deep. The guide pointed us, the Gangetic Dolphin. All eyes were fixed on water. Some campers had a glimpse of it as well. The dolphin would jump in the air to inhale for a fraction of a second and then disappear. One blink and they are gone. The boatman steered the boat and we entered a stream called Mela Nala. The forest on the bank was dense. These banks are favorite with pythons. They would sunbathe on the bank at sunrise and slither in as it gets hot. Today they had already gone back, disturbed by the human presence. Katerniya Ghat Range is part of the vast 1200 square kilometers of Dudhwa Tiger Reserve. It is but one beautiful and unmissable glimpse of Dudhwa. I invite you all to explore Katerniya through the eyes of a true naturalist. For experiencing this amazing place, you need to be only at National Environment Science Camp. Then alone will your experience to Dudhwa be fulfilling.